Here it is, a state street tour. Part of it anyway that I can get in, you know. All kinds of stuff. Different gigs going on. By the way, there's the Capitol right up here. It's not too far from where I live either. About a 10 to 15 minute walk. Yeah, that's what it is, and there's the Capitol right here. Heck yeah. I go walking back now. You'll be able to see everything. It's a virtual tour for you. In case you don't come here, you don't catch a glimpse of what it really is like. Yeah. Catch a glimpse. A bar right there. Wonderful State Street. There's not too bad. Yep, you'd like it here. It's a little dark, but that's all right. And that building there is a place where you can go, and it's called the Comedy Club. Yep, walk in the street. And to the left is the library. Yep. This right here is the Overture Center. And yep. Here I am, your narrator. Here I am walking down all the way. Yep. Paul's Club, it's a bar too. Yep. We got the Orpheum over there. Lots to do. Yeah, that's the Orpheum. Yep, here I am again. Looking at all of that. Look at that creation here. Isn't that neat? See all that here? It's very good. You know what it is, it might be paper or something, but yeah, it's pretty cool. It's legit. Yeah. And we got a really good eating place there, you know. You'll see it. Fresh saute and grill. As a matter of fact, I forgot the name of that, and I walked by it a lot. Noodles and Company Eats. Got all that in development here. The building is not even done. Yeah, though, here I go. Better hurry.
Yep.
Hey, bro, you wouldn't have an change
on that. On the other hand, I just gave someone change earlier, otherwise I would. Yeah. I got a new structures over there, probably be done next year. You can see all of them over here. You know, and then got a thing of stuff here. Interesting. Triangle market. Well, it looks like a triangle. There you have it.